Morvin, we did sit down and we talked with Archbishop Hannan at length tonight. He told us about his long-standing close relationship with what he calls the Kennedy clan. Hannan was a friend. He was a religious counselor and a family confidant.
When he asked me to go to Vietnam and to spend at least a week going up and down Vietnam in order to give them my opinion of whether our strategy was correct there or not during the war.
The relationship between Archbishop Phillip Hannan and the late senator started years ago. Hannan remembers Kennedy being the heart of the family.
The boy that gave all of the emotion to the Kennedy progress and certainly was a great favorite among the people because he always figured that he had to be one with the people.
Hannan recalls the funeral of Bobby Kennedy. The archbishop's role was critical.
We want you to be seated in the sanctuary of the church, close enough for you to see the emotional reactions, whether or not he was able to sustain himself.
And then there was Kennedy's second wife. She's from Lafayette, Louisiana, and Hannan credits her for positively influencing Kennedy's life.
She was able to make him change completely under her direction and her leadership. He went to church.
As far as politics, Hannan recognized Kennedy's dedication to education and health care for the poor. And he's proud Kennedy accepted and publicly apologized for his own faults. And in the end,
it's sad in that he did not achieve a lot of things that he wanted to. But in another sense, that is from the viewpoint of his being a practicing Catholic, his death was very good.
And Hannan told me that he attended several of the Kennedy funerals, including the late President Jack Kennedy, his wife Jackie, and of course Robert Kennedy. He will not attend Ted Kennedy's funeral, by the way. He says he's making room for someone else to go in his place. Norman.